3, 2, 1. We have lifted.
After two delays for technical issues and weather, Starship finally launched for its 10th test flight from Texas. And the launch was worth the wait.
It was. The mission was a big success after the last three launches ended in explosions. WashU's Stuart Moore is in studio tonight walking us through the test flight and new information about Starship's future on our space coast.
A lot to cover, guys. So let's start with tonight's 10th test flight of the Starship. This one making it farther than any of this year's test flights, reaching orbit and for the first time deploying Starlink satellite simulators into low Earth orbit.
There we go.
When you hear the cheering, that means something good happened. Those simulated satellites will burn up in our atmosphere. As for the Super Heavy booster rocket, it splashed down in the Gulf with one of its three center engines intentionally disabled. And after about an hour in orbit, SpaceX put Starship itself through a stressful re-entry. Crews removed multiple tiles from the heat shield to test weak spots in the ship, but it survived and splashed down in the Indian Ocean more than an hour after takeoff.
Seeing three engines. There's our flip. There's a buoy. There's a splashdown.
Picture perfect and a nice little boom at the end. You can see the ship exploded in the water, but not before sending back lots of data for the team to use on the next test flight.